Bonjour. Very important lessons today. I am going to teach you how to make 100 sentences in French. I promise at the end of this video, you will know how to make 100 sentences. I'm going to teach you a simple hack. Before I start, you will find the transcript of all the verbs on my website, speakfrenchavecmoi.com. So you ready? Okay, let's start. In French, the sentence structure is subject, verb, and complement. If the subject is I, and then I know 10 verbs, and I know 10 complements, by mixing them together, I have 100 sentences. So I'm going to teach you how to do that in French. In English, if I say, I like to walk, I have I, the subject, like, the verb at present tense, and to walk as a complement. We have the same structure in French, meaning that we have a set of French verbs that can be followed by another verb at the infinitive to make a complement. 10 magic verbs that you can use, and you know when you use them, you only need to use another verb at the infinitive as a complement. So you ready? All right. So first verb is pouvoir. Pouvoir is can, to be able to. I can, je peux, je peux. Second verb is vouloir. Vouloir, vouloir is to want. Je veux. Je, I, veux, want. I want, je veux. Troisième verbe, third verb, devoir. Devoir means to have to or to must. Je dois. Je dois, I have to, I must. Let's keep going, five more. Savoir. Savoir. Savoir, to know. Je sais, I know. Je sais. Aimer. Aimer, maybe you guessed already, maybe you know this verb, it's to love, to like. Souhaiter. Souhaiter. Souhaiter means to wish. Je souhaite, I wish. Préférer. Préférer, to prefer. This you can guess. Je préfère. Je préfère. We have two different accents here. Je pré, so lips are stretched. Préfère. R, you want your mouth to be open. Je préfère. Good. Now, a very nice one. Adorer. Adorer. J'adore. J'adore. Again, we're going to drop the E. Adorer. J'adore. J'adore. Now, what's the opposite of adorer? Yes, to hate. Je déteste. Je déteste. We have one more and we're done. The last one is avoir besoin de. Avoir besoin de. Three words, which means I need to. J'ai besoin de. In French, we said I am in need of. J'ai besoin de means I need. So that's great. You already know to make the subject I, je, and I gave you a list of 10 verbs that can be followed by another verb at the infinitive. Let's go back to the example that I give you. I like to walk. So now you know how to say I like, j'aime, and to walk in French, marcher. J'aime marcher, I like to walk. Here you go, your first French sentence. Great, right? So let's keep going. Maybe you want to say j'aime courir, I like to run. Run, courir, to run. So you can use other verbs. I have a list of common French verbs, but feel free to look up your own verbs. So here is my list of verbs. Manger, manger, to eat. Boire, boire, to drink. Dormir, dormir, to sleep. Partir, partir, to leave. Revenir, revenir, to come back, to go back. Sortir, sortir, to go out, to get out. Arrêter, arrêter, to stop. Rester, to stay, it doesn't mean to rest. Rester, to stay. Visiter, to visit. Now you can use your own. Maybe you want like to swim, nager. So let's practice what I just told you. So let's go back to the first verbs that I gave you. And let's say that you want to say, je veux manger. I want to eat. Je veux manger. Very simple. And now you can use all these verbs. So I'm going to give you other sentences. Je préfère rester. I prefer to stay. Je préfère rester. Maybe you want to say, I need to drink. J'ai besoin de boire. And maybe you want to say, I wish to come back. Je souhaite revenir. All right, so I hope everybody listened. Okay, let's have a little quiz and a little practice here. How you would say, I have to leave. I have to leave. Yes, je dois partir. Before we stop, one more thing. Very important. What if you want to say, I don't want to, or I can't, or I don't prefer? In French, to use negation, it's very simple. It's subject plus ne plus verb plus pas plus complement. For instance, let's say that you want to say, I don't want to eat. Je ne veux pas manger. Let's say that you want to say, I don't want to go out. Je ne veux pas sortir. Great. See how simple it is? Maybe you want to say, I don't like sleeping. Je n'aime pas dormir. And that's it. Here you go. Now you're all set. In less than 10 minutes, you've learned how to make 100 sentences in French, like I promised you. So feel free to comment my video. And of course, watch the next one. I try to make all my videos very simple so you can progress in French very fast. Merci. À bientôt. Au revoir.